officers and the officers in attendance. I'd like to invite everyone to please stand, face the flag for the playing of our national anthem.
Senior number 25, Juan Jordan. Thank you.
She's being escorted by Elise Johnson, Eric Johnson, and little sister Carson Johnson. While at Raytown High, I've been involved in the Raytown Jaywalkers for 4 years, held leadership role my senior year and my junior year. After high school, her plans are to go to Missouri State University for nursing and get my bachelor's. Also, my big goal is to become a traveling nurse. Her favorite Jaywalker memory is going to St. Louis for her freshman year and bonding with the team. Ms. Kaya Johnson. And our next senior, Ms. Molly Pyra. She's being escorted by her mom, her dad, her mom, Julie, her dad, Justin, and her boyfriend, Kevin. While Raytown, she's been a Jaywalker for 4 years. 3 of those years, she's been captain, 4 years student counselor, 4 years choir, and 4 years career. Her post-secondary plans are attending Abilene University to study special education. Her favorite Jaywalker memory is going to State in St. Louis her freshman year and Bobby Rubin teammates. Also meeting two of my best friends, Ava and Alvin, and the team. We also want to give a big good luck to our Jaywalkers as they enter the state competition this weekend. Thank you to our seniors and good luck on your future endeavors.
in the boys' locker room.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.